Hi there, I'm Mark Minnick, Fort Wayne, Indiana, representing Minnick Services. We manufacture a variety of pole bases. We make Redi-Rock retaining walls, plus a number of structures, underground structures, manholes, catch basins, etc. Yeah, our plants are located in Woodburn, Indiana, that's Midwest Tile. And then on the west side of Allen County, we have a plant that's it's called Minnick Services. And then in Joliet, Illinois, we have a third plant, which is Norwalk Tank.
So here we have several bays, about 200 feet long each, and a nice maintenance fabrication shop. So here we have a 30 ton, a 20 ton, and four 10 ton cranes. Bat station is close to the center of the building. We're running our aggregates through a weigh belt, underground, then up a skip hoist into a 2-yard mixer. We just added onto the building to bring more of the production inside. We went from 20,000 square feet to about 30,000 square feet of floor area. So we make vaults up to probably 45,000 to 50,000 pounds. But lots of catch basins, lots of 48 manhole forings, but we go all the way up to 120 inch manhole. All of our products are made according to NPCA specification, also approved by NDOT. We ship over an area that's basically about 100-mile radius. We have a crew that hauls castings out, and we have another crew that organizes the yard and loads trucks, and it's a constant. We send anywhere from 8 to 10 trucks a day out. Hey, as you see these concrete buckets going around the shop on the cranes, we batch, put it into the bucket, and then we move the bucket by the crane and forklift to the appropriate section of the building where they pick it up. And then of course, a pole base form is a taller form. And so we really need a lot of crane height to get the bucket up in the air a good 16, 18 feet in most cases. On the pole base product, we're manufacturing a 12 inch, an 18 inch, 24 of course is standard, and 30s. Those forms have been very busy this year.
If you're going to be designing or working on a site lighting project, give us a call, Minnick Services. We're here to help.